Man, what's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugai, the Eagle fan, coming at y'all with another video. Man, and today I'm going to talk about two things, man. Linebacker Paul Werlow, who we literally just signed from the Atlanta Falcons, man. It was like his first day of training camp, man. He already out for the season with a torn ACL, bro. Like, yesterday in practice, man, at OTAs, man. That sucks, man. And I also want to talk about Michael Kendricks, man, who after 6 years, man, and like the last couple of years, will we trade him, will we not trade him? You know, we finally released him yesterday, man. And like with Michael Kendricks, man, you know, shout out to him, man. You know, he stepped up big for us last year with Jordan Hicks going down. You know, Nigel Bradham had to pretty much roll into the Jordan Hicks rule of calling out the signals for the defense in the middle of the defense. And like, you know, Kendricks had to step into Nigel Bradham role, man, and be a coverage linebacker, bro. And I mean, besides like the Seattle game, I remember like J.D. McKenzie hit him on like a double move for a touchdown. Besides that, man, he actually held it down in pass coverage last year, you know what I'm saying? But like, I know, you know, it's like a scheme fit, you know, in the Jim Schwartz defense, you know, coverage, you know, which is kind of odd because, I mean, he a very young and very athletic linebacker. So, you know, you think he would have the tools to actually be a really good cover linebacker, but man, that just really wasn't his thing, you know what I'm saying? And the defense, man, and this Jim Schwartz Y9 defense, man, you know, we run a lot of nickel. We run a lot of two linebackers, man. We need them to cover a lot, you know what I'm saying? So, and it looks like Corey Nelson, who we picked up from the Denver Broncos, you know, it looked like he gonna kind of get a chance to, you know, start for that third linebacker spot, man. You know, with Hicks coming back off his Achilles and us re-signing Nigel Bradham, you know, they both should pretty much hold it down in our nickel packages, you know, when we out there on third downs and stuff like that, man. But, man, shout out to Michael Kendricks, man. You know, you had a good Eagles career, man. It was up and down, man. But, like, last year, man, you helped us bring that Super Bowl, man. I'm glad that we at least sent you away with a Super Bowl championship, bro. You know, man, I remember his rookie year, man, and the second year, man, he came out there balling, bro. Like, I remember, you know, Chip Kelly first year, man, you know, he was playing Dallas week 17 to win the NFC East and to go to the playoffs, you know, back in 2013. And they had Kyle Orton at quarterback of all people because Romo was hurt. And I remember he made this little athletic interception off of Jason Witten that had helped set up a touchdown in that game, man, you know. Then a couple of other plays he had made, bro. But, like, shout out to him, man, you know. I mean, it's just, it is what it is, man. It's something that we kind of knew was coming. But, like, you know, glad we hung on to you last year because you did a good job, you know, once Jordan Hicks went down and Nigel Bradham moved over, man. And as far as for Paul Werlow, man, you know, he was gonna be kind of like a special teams ace for us this year. He wasn't really expected to really contribute to the defense and the linebacker role, man. But, like, anytime you lose depth, man, especially at a position where you don't have much depth that, man, it sucks, man. And it sucks most importantly for him, man. I mean, it's the first day of OTAs, man, and it's like, damn, bro. You know, you tell your ACL the first day of OTAs, man. But, like, you know, other guys got to step up. Hopefully Jordan Hicks come back fully healthy from his Achilles. Hopefully Nigel Bradham have as good a year as he had last year. You know, and we got, like I said, we got the guy Corey Nelson from Denver, man, who they feel like could be a really good coverage linebacker, man. I'm interested to see what he could do, bro. But, yeah, man, shout out to Michael Kendricks, man. Good luck wherever you go next, man. And thank you for holding it down in that Philly green, bro. But with that being said, man, y'all like and subscribe me on YouTube. Mr. Dugai, y'all have a good one, man. Fly, Eagles, fly.